me take it up.
Are you ready?
We had a concert in Monterrey. Nos divertimos mucho. The crowd is just so much louder than in the United States. Porque los latinos, o sea, we make a lot of noise. So it was so much fun. And yeah, it's exciting porque soy muy orgullosa de ser mexicana. Me sentía muy, o sea, orgullosa de estar allí. Mexico City, el DF. Me siento tan emocionada. And de verdad, me siento un poquito, you know, I have butterflies for sure because it's the biggest venue. You know, it's so big. It's going to be so many people. It's nice because they're receiving me like, you know, como soy familia. Orientated situation when I'm traveling. And I feel like, you know, they're like the second family. I like for them to feel close to me. So they've been waiting at the hotels. I stop and take pictures. I definitely feel a special connection with the Mexicanos because I am, you know, it's in my blood and I feel a connection through the culture, but at the same time, you know, los Latinos son muy unidos. Nomás me siento muy bendecida y muy agradecida porque estoy viviendo mi sueño. Y, you know, we'll see what happens next. It's exciting.
Right now, we are at the stadium. I'm about to go on stage, and let's see how this goes. Woo!
Vicky, te amo.
Vicky, te amo!
That was, I think, close to like 20,000 people, and it's the biggest crowd I've ever performed for, but at the same time, it's also a very crowd that I've performed for because now I have officially, you know, played the biggest crowd in somewhere that's very special to me, which is Mexico. Mi gente del DF y de Monterrey, muchas gracias for welcoming me with open arms. This is definitely going to be a trip we'll never forget.